Hi, I am Cezary Sharp. Welcome to my channel. In this series, you will learn how to create games like Family Farm or Farmville. So, let's get started. I'm creating 3D project for this game. First, I have to set up main camera. Camera projection should be orthographic. The size, position and rotation of the camera may be different. I will create a directory for scripts. The first script will create ground for the game. I use Visual Studio Code. We have to declare variables needed to create grid. In void start, I will write loop that will create ground from prefab. Thank you. In the Void update, I will write a code that can get prefab clones to the game objects array by using their tags. I didn't declare current grid as array. Now should work. Error disappeared, so we can now add this script on our scene. I will create a directory for resources. I prepared a texture for grass. Now we have to create grass prefab. It will be plain object, resized to size of one cell of terrain. Let's add texture on plane. To save it as prefab, we need to drag it to project window. In our script, we try to call objects by tag, but a tag named grid isn't declared yet. I will show you how to declare tags. The last we have to do is set the value of our variables. Now we will get 625 plane objects on our scene. It's our ground. Here we have access to all cells of grid. Really thanks for watching. If you want to support my channel or need my help, there are links in the description.